Hello everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching. God bless you. If today is your first time, you're highly welcome. Thank you very much. If you haven't subscribed, please consider to subscribe, like the video, try to leave us comment below, and please try to turn on your notification post. Yes, if you not turn on your post notification, you no go get our updates, because people they complain, say they need to see my videos, and I day here they upload up to 10 videos daily. If you need to see my videos, meaning you will not turn on your post notifications. Please do that. God bless you. Omelaye, former senator Dino Melaye now won't come out for protest. He say in home, in go march and go Aso Rock. This Dino, I don't even know that I go say this man a clown, I mean, but I love Dino, an outspoken man. When I remember long time ago, this protest now, more they protest here and there. Dino said it in Senate House. I remember, and I have the video on my YouTube channel, Coco Beauty Vlog and Celebrities Gist. Dino said it. Say, if this government no start to do something, time go come they go protest. Time go come people go come out for streets. Time go I beg, if you never watch the video, go and watch the video. Indeed, Dino Melaye na Messiah. Everybody now don't start to share the video again. They don't repost the video. Dino said it very clear in the Senate House. Challenges all the government officials and called Buhari attention. When I see, say we get Messiah. When I see, say Dino Melaye is as good as prophet. As he talk him, it don't happen. This government, una need to listen to una self, because Dino was working with this government before, though in there for PDP, but at least na government official. He was speaking for the youths, but waiting then talk, nobody listening to him. We know say Dino get his own side though, because himself by himself, all the cars and wristwatches making get for in wardrobe. If he carry then say part of her, he go touch lives. Because Dino na another showman. Though Dino no even really get safe compared to other politicians. Maybe not the small one may get. Now in the shaka. Yeah, because who really get no go come outside the display. When I don't see Dangote, they display here and there. They say na empty drum, they make noise. But nevertheless, I love this Dino. I love her. Even if not greedy man, at least as he did for Senate then, he did speak for the masses, he did speak for the youth, he did protest for the youth. So Dino said, Ingo start another new protest. This one, Ingo protest and Ingo march him, march all people. May them go Aso Rock, may them go meet Buhari, may them go Senate House. They'll scatter here. I say, better one. God bless you, our brother. We need people like you. Yes, we need people like Dino. Even if they don't share money, give us. Say now their own money, they don't want to share and give us. At least make them talk for the people. Make them protest for the people. Not be this so-called, what did they call in name? This this one may get beer for every year. Desmond, idiot. Desmond, we don't even know where we won't put you. Whether we go shave your beer first before we go find where we go put you. Whether we go carry you, go throw away for the pit of hell. Desmond, you are a disgrace. Despite you came out and apologized, that apology is not accepted. Because you are a youth like Dino Melaye. You're supposed to fight for the people just the way Dino they do. Just the way Dino they remove him from power because they no say in mouth, no they cover. We need person in mouth, no they cover. No be people like Desmond. Desmond, you just be disgraced to your whole family because you don't represent the youth. You don't represent nobody. You represent your stomach. You represent all your girlfriends outside. You just they do anyhow. See Dino now may not day for the government now. See what they do. And even when Dino day for the government, now no say Dino. Now Dino they really they give them tough time for this Buhari government. We need people, we need youth to day for politics. We need youth to become politicians. Nigeria youth make una kuna really, really, really stand up for una right. You see this protest? The protest never finish, oh. This na the brave youth may Nigeria truly be. If you see Biafra land now, protest never finish. 2 days ago, you know how many police station were burnt? I kuku trust the Biafrans. They know the year calm down at all, especially when their leader, Mazen Nnamdi Kanu, just say, go. What's it on? We need youths like that. May go, they, you know, they go take them by force. Because Bible said it, said the kingdom of God take them by force. Now, may we day, we don't need to plead no more. We need to take it by force. You see how youths for Lagos, the Lagosians, go inside Oba Palace. You know, you see what they do Oba Palace. Yes, see. Now, Nigeria youths be that. Vibrant youths, talented youths. They say we be lazy youths. No be laziness, then call us before. Say we are all lazy, lazy youths here and there. Now, Inko, we don't let them know, say we know you're lazy. Now, see what you to do for Nigeria. You see all the warehouses, how they go remove all the palliatives. Yes, see, this is Nigeria youth. We need bold youth like this. We need courageous youth. We need talented youth. We need youth may go stand for us for politics, stand for us for religious sector, stand for, in fact, as a traditional ruler self, we need youth. We need youth. We don't need all these grandpa. May no get feelings. May any smart thing now, they don't go rest for grave. No, those people no get hurt again. Because if they remember, say, any moment from now, they die. They no come to do you good, though. They just come to stay and do bad and go because time don't reach me, then go die. So they no get feelings again. We need young people may get feelings, may their blood think they okay. May if to die safe, they go the fear because they're still young, they no one die. Everything still they fine, everything they still get every life still day, wife day, everything day. We don't need hold people, may only 70, 80 years. Those ones they know they think about another person feelings again because die just day by the corner. So if they pain they say they won't die. For that reason, they no go treat nobody good. We need young people with feelings. Do you know me lie? God go so bless you. In fact, no just talk and more because we know say you is a bit talk plenty things. No just talk and just go sit down for your house. Carry all those your plenty cars made there for your company. Eh? Carry and go protest. Una need to go to Aso Rock, the Senate House, everywhere. May them go hear our voice and start to do things right. We need to march, go there. May them provide jobs, joblessness everywhere. You know, good, this government don't torment Nigerians. This government don't really torment us. Since 1960, when Nigeria come protest so large like this, now only now, because they don't really tire, because time don't reach, me we go protest, because enough is enough. If you know anything good for you, Desmond, you start this politics in good. You start and we they praise you. So continue on like that. As you day for where you day, Desmond, begin to speak for the youth. Begin to speak for the youth because your apology is not accepted. See your mate, Dino, na youth. Dino, they speak for the youth. Dino, they speak for the youth. We don't see many videos Dino go, they do giveaways. We see where he carry granite, they say. We see many videos. So you, Desmond, you big pass Dino. I be get money past Dino. May they speak for the youth. You they against the youth. Call youth children. Say that they hate the government. So what did government do now? It good? Or what did they do? It good? You just need to pack one side, Desmond. Desmond, idiot, just pack one side because you they make Nigerians the best. We don't need your ugly faces now. What kind of faces you get? Do I be in a face? I don't know how many faces you get. But pack one side. Pack one side, Desmond.